So you wish the corners of your button would stop stretching. Not a problem. On the right under Draw As, change it from Image to Box. And set Margin to something like 0.2. You're done. The corners should now dynamically stay intact when you stretch your button around. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.